Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the cube of the number 97. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you how we can find out cube of any number. Okay, so let's say we have to find cube of a, where a is any integer. Then we need to do a into a into a. That is how we can get cube of a. One more thing, cube of a can also be written as a cube. So that was the general explanation of formula. Okay, now coming on to our question, we need cube of 97. So for that, what we need to do is, in place of this a, we need to keep 97. 97 cube is equals to 97 into 97 into 97. And to find out the answer, we'll do the normal multiplication over here. We'll first multiply the first two terms, and whatever answer we'll be getting, we'll multiply with the third term. Okay, so let's start. 97 into 97. 7 7s are 49, 4 carry, 7 9s are 63 plus 4 is 67. Alright, now this 7 7 9s are 63, 6 carry, 9 9s are 81 plus 6 is 87. Just add all, this will be 9, this will be 0, this will be 4, this will be 9. Okay, now with this answer, we'll be multiplying with the third term, that is 97. 7 9s are 63, 6 carry, 7 0 0, 6 down, 7 4s are 28, 2 carry, 7 9s are 63 plus 2 is 65. Alright, now this 9, 9 9s are 81, 8 carry, 9 0 0, 8 down, 9 4s are 36, 3 carry, 9 9s are 81 plus 3 is 84. Just add all, this will be 3, this will be 7, this will be 6, this will be 12, this will be 1, this will be 9. Okay. Yeah, so your answer will be 912673. That will be Q for the number 97. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.